John Scullion, a household name in drumming for pretty well a half a century now, from Northern Ireland, and he's one of the few snare drummers to win the Triple Crown of Scottish snare drumming. He's a four-time winner of the World Solo Drumming Championship. One time he led the drummers for the Shots and Dyke at Caledonia Pipe Band to a World Championship. He's won the coveted Champion of Champions Snare Drumming Award, a competition which is open only to former world champions. He's not just a popular teacher and performer. John's a much sought-after judge of drumming and in bagpipe competitions all over the world. He's also a prolific composer of band and solo drum scores. He's a disciple of the great Alex Duthard, perhaps one of the greatest drummers of all time. He's about to entertain you tonight, ladies and gentlemen, and partway through the performance, we'll be joined by Stuart Little, pipe major of the Inverarian District Pipe Band. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for John Scullion.